Hi students, this is Dinesh here. Today we are going to discuss exercise 3.1 question number 5. Find the sum of squares of roots of equation 2x power 4 minus 8x cube plus 6x square minus 3 which is equal to 0. This is fourth degree equation. We have 4 roots. Okay, so let the roots are let alpha, beta, gamma and delta be the root or the roots. So now sum of the roots alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta, which is equal to, what's the formula? Minus b by a, that is equal to minus b is equal to what? Here b value minus 8, so minus 8 divided by a value 2. So already minus and minus what? Plus 8 by 2, that is equal to what? 4. So alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta value is equal to 4. Next, second one. Now alpha, next sum of product of the roots alpha beta alpha gamma alpha delta. First alpha beta alpha gamma alpha delta, alpha beta beta gamma gamma delta. Next one alpha gamma alpha delta plus beta delta, that is the formula is equal to c by a, which is equal to c value here 6, a value 2. 6 divided by 2, that is equal to what? 3. So, இது எப்படி இருந்துச்சுன் பாருங்க. First, alpha beta. Alpha beta. Next, beta gamma. Gamma delta. போட்டத்துங்களா. Next. Next, beta விட்டும் next. Alpha gamma. Alpha delta வந்துச்சு. Next, இது ரண்டு முடிந்துச்சு. Next, gamma delta. Next, வந்து beta. இது beta delta. Beta delta மட்டு next வரும். இதா வந்துடு. Alpha beta. Beta gamma gamma delta plus next alpha gamma alpha delta, next beta delta. Already beta gamma வந்திருச்சு, beta gamma இங்க இருக்கனால வராது. ஓகேங்களா. So next, next 3 roots. So alpha beta gamma alpha beta gamma, next alpha beta delta, next beta gamma delta, next alpha gamma delta, that is equal to formula minus d by a. இங்க பாருங்க, d is equal to a b c, d value 0 x வரும். So d value is not there, so 0 divided by a value 2, 0 divided by anything what? 0. So இது எப்படி இருந்துச்சு பாருங்க. First alpha beta gamma 3 roots போடும்போது, next alpha beta delta gamma விட்டுச்சு, next beta gamma delta, next alpha gamma delta, இதுதான் 4 possible. So alpha beta gamma plus alpha beta delta beta gamma delta alpha gamma delta, that is equal to minus d by a. இது வந்து 3 roots. Next 4. So next alpha beta gamma delta, that is equal to e by a, so it is equal to e value minus 3 by a value 2. So this is what? Alpha beta gamma delta. So the question is what? The question is find the sum of the squares of the roots. Find the sum of the squares of the roots. So alpha square, to find alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square plus delta square. So this is the, you have to find. So now I'm going to take this formula. So a square plus b square formula. What is the formula? Alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta the whole square minus 2 into alpha beta beta gamma plus etc. So now alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta value already know, 4 the whole square minus 2 into this value, because alpha beta beta gamma value here, alpha beta beta gamma gamma delta, alpha beta beta gamma gamma delta del alpha gamma alpha delta beta gamma, that value is equal to 3. So idu ivlo perusa enala inga eluda mudiyala adanalada enna panta plus x etc nu poturken adanalada inga plus x etc nu poturken adanoda value pathina 3. The next, so which is equal to 16 minus 2 3 sir 6, so 16 minus 6, that is equal to what, 10. So this is the alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square plus delta square. Okay, thank you.